you, Calista. It's a battle of the bots, and it's coming to St. Louis. Robotic Education and Competition Chief Executive Officer Dan Mance and the Engineering Barbies, you heard that right, Engineering Barbies Robotics team join us this morning to share why robotics are more popular than ever and what we can expect from an exciting event that is coming to downtown St. Louis. Dan, Molly, thank you for being here. We appreciate that. So, Dan, for those who may not know, what is the Robotics Education and Competition Foundation and the VEX Robotics World Championship?
Well, the Robotics Education and Competition Foundation runs VEX Robotics programs across the globe. This past year, we had over 35,000 teams, 400,000 students, and it culminates every year. We run a season that starts with local, then regional, then state events, and it culminates with the VEX Robotics World Championship, which is the largest robotics championship in the entire world. And we're coming to St. Louis in 2026 and 2027. So the top teams from across the world, all 50 states, will be here. They'll be showing off their robots, the process that took them to get here, and they'll be making a huge positive impact on St. Louis.
In multiple ways, not just the economy, but giving young people a chance to get out there and showcase their skills when it comes to technology. Molly, you're one of the students who have experienced this event firsthand. Who are the Engineering Barbies?
We are team number 82391B, the Engineering Barbies. We are a fully girl-powered team that consists of three members. Last season was our first year in robotics, and this upcoming season will be our second year. And it was a great start, an exciting start to our journey in robotics.
So this is your robot that's going to be in a competition?
Yeah.
Potentially?
Yeah.
Okay. Does this robot work?
Yeah.
Prove it. Woo-hoo, look at that. How long did it take you guys to come up with this, Molly?
It takes a lot of research. So ever since the game has came out, since May, after the world's competition, we learned about the game, we've been researching, and we built this design to start.
What does it mean to be a part of this experience and competing against other young people like yourself for this worldwide recognition?
Competing against people around the world is a very inspiring experience. VEX Robotics brings together a ton of different kids from different countries, and even though we may not speak the same language or understand each other, we understand each other through robotics.
Wow, young people with purpose. We love to hear that. As we wrap up, Dan, why does it seem like robots are everywhere these days? What's the driving interest?
Well, it's technology, right? So our whole economy is driven towards technology. So the students are building robots, but they're more importantly, they're learning tech skills and communication skills that we need for the workforce. So this robotics program is more than just about building robots. It's about learning communications, collaboration. It's preparing these students for the jobs of today and tomorrow.
They are our future, and they're doing a wonderful job. We look forward to having this event in St. Louis. Molly, if you don't mind, as we wrap up with break, can you take us off into the break real quick with the robot you guys have built?
Maybe.
Oh, it's starting right now, but we got to take a break. We'll be back with more after this.